Hi, Nana here. There is a complaint that what about the instance has become slow. It is not actually the instance is slow. Actually, your browser is not compatible for this cloud version actually. So what you have to do is you have to clear all the cookies and other intermediate files now. So I have a utility called CCleaner. I will tell you about how to run that now actually. So let me go on and share my screen now. So I'm sharing my screen. Here what happens, I'm now attaching one CCleaner.doc. So you copy that into what happens, ccleaner.exe. You just because we cannot attach the exe file in the Google actually. So what happens, you go there and then copy that into ccleaner setup or whatever it is. And then double click on it. Fine, double click on it. It will now ask you to install. Fine, click on OK. And then click on next, next, next. It will be getting installed. Fine, you give a cancel. Do not go for an upgrade because what happens, the upgraded versions are not that good. So the version 2.03 is just okay, fine. While installing it, do you want to upgrade it or not? Fine, don't upgrade it. So this version is more than sufficient. Fine, click on it and then install it. So the ccleaner.doc must be copied into ccleaner.exe and then afterwards what happens, you have to install it. Fine. So copy that, attach the ccleaner.doc into ccleaner.exe and then the exe version you have to install. So once when it is installed, what happens, you can now run this now. Fine. Double click on the CCleaner. So it will be coming, a screen will be coming like this. Click on analyze, the left hand side, there will be analyze button. Fine. Leave the default tick marks as such now. And no need to make any changes. You click on analyze, it will be analyzing and then I have just only run it. So what happens, there is nothing to remove. So what happens, on the once when you analyze, it will now show you how much of bytes can be removed. On the right hand side corner, what happens, it will be having a run cleaner. Click on run cleaner, it will be running. It will now clear all the cookies, all intermediate files, all temp files, everything, all the unwanted files will be removed. And then afterwards, you click on the registry on the left-hand side. Below the cleaner, you have a registry button. I click on the registry. And then scan for issues. On the registry, what happens, you click on scan for issues. It will now scan and then tell you how many problems are there. Fine. And then right-hand side, what happens, you'll be having a fixed selected issues. Click on the fixed selected issues. And then, do you want to take a backup? It is asking. Fine, say no. No backup of a registry is required. Thank you. And then click on fix all selected issues. Fine. Click on. So there are 148 issues are there. Fine. Click on fix all selected issues. And then click on OK, by which what happens, all the issues are getting resolved. Then afterwards, you reboot and then start. And then afterwards, what happens, you know, fine. The browser is going to be very fast now. Fine. Now see, I'm now in this place. Let me go on and log in now. Fine. EM10 underscore EMP1. Go there. I will now click on sign in now. I'm signing in. I'm going inside now. Fine. Go there. I will now click on the product management. I will now go to the product information management. Fine, click on it. And then let me go and get an item now. Fine, go there. I'm now going to the next screen in which what happens. I click on the task carousel and then I go to the create item. Fine, the screen is coming. I will now say it is M100. It is a master. I'm putting it now. Fine, go there. It's a root item class. Fine, it's now coming. Fine, it's okay. Fine, good. It's reasonably fast. There is no speed loss at all. Fine, it's all fast. So this is the way what happens. You can clear everything and then afterwards what happens, make your browser work fast. And apart from that, what happens, I have given you one more thing. What happens, you can also try that now. Fine, click on confirm. And then if it's still not working, what happens, you can go there. So there is one more directory. Fine, go there in this place. You go to the Fusion Procurement Training. There one speed up is there. One speed up directory is there. Double click on it. So it shows you how to what happens optimize your browsers. Fine. So control specific browser specific recommendations in the Mozilla as well as Chrome, everything is there. Control panel settings. Fine. Go through these two documents and then try to speed up your directory your browsers so that what happens it will be somewhat fast actually. Fine. If that is not helping out, you try these two things also. Fine. Fine. And then what happens? Let us know, say meet in the what happens next day morning. As per US timing in the evening, okay, fine. We'll now have a look at it. Fine, bye. If you have any doubts, and somebody has reported a problem in the approval, I will now go through that. I will now make a check of it. No, just woke up, sleeping for a long time actually. I just woke up on the night. Whatever. Bye. See you.